So yeah, we're just doing a bit of a performance test on Lost Planet. This game came out 7 years ago. Seven! And surprisingly, it doesn't look dated at all. I mean, sure, it's not like... Whoa! Oh, hello. That's still pretty impressive. Shoot the glowy bits! I'm still getting 190 FPS. Say again.
Wow. That's the thing about really well-made animations, like the Avatar movie or, you know, things like that, is that no matter how long they age, right, it'll still look the exact same as when it came out. So, you know, it doesn't have to be remastered like Star Wars.
Like, I couldn't, I was on an Xbox.
The day it came out.
Right. In 2007, when I was playing this, I had an Xbox 360 hooked up to an old style TV, I think. It might have been HDMI, but I don't think it was. I think it was three RCA leads, but I don't even think my TV had that when I got this. I think I was still using, you know, SD, I guess. Because I had a 42-inch, like this really old 42-inch Sony TV that had like... Oh, hang on. What is going on? Oh, it's back. Oh, it's angry. Shoot it in the glowy bits. Oh. This looks like the first level.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, right? And think this is seven years old, mate.
Oh, it's man, outrageous. That's gonna get me more than nights. That's gonna get me more than Knights of Cydonia. God,
all I'm gonna say to Morton is space mushrooms. And then I'm gonna move on. Look at that, 190 frames. See, I need to find my space mushrooms in this game. I have a theory there are mushrooms. I just need to look for them. This performance test is pretty good. I mean, it's taking us through everything, really, isn't it?
A bit, yeah.
I think we're going to go into the cave, and in the cave... Oh,
I mean,
do we not get... Yeah, here we go. Look at this cave, mate.
Oh, wow. I think the only time you'll actually lose frames is when there's enough enemies and you're in an open area where it's rendering everything, but...
Well, these are enemies.
Yeah, you're... Whoa.
These are all enemies.
They're it looks like you're not going to drop below 80 FPS, so, you know?
No. Yeah, exactly. That's brilliant. I like games where you don't drop below 80 with all these entities on the screen. I think there is still another third arena to test.
Oh my god. Yep. Yeah, the lowest you're going to get looks there to be 85, yeah.
Yeah, when I'm outside, I'm getting like 300 nearly, 250, 300 frames.
Yeah, the resolution doesn't look so good though. Very pixelized.
It's 1280 by 720. It's 7 years old. What are you going to do?
Fair enough.
Didn't even have a 1080 standard then, I don't think. I think HD was 720. I don't know. I don't quote me because it was 7 years ago.
Well, I mean...
Yeah. This was Xbox 360 first gen, you know?
Believe it or not, 720 is HD on a television.
Hmm.
Yep, they've
only... That's what I mean, I don't think they had HDMI. So. But anyway, let's start, shall we?
Yeah!
Start the game, extreme condition.
Morton...
Yeah, online battle, do you think anyone's online?
you know what, you never know. I mean, I still play Call of Duty 2 Finest Hour. With a few people.
Here we go. It's starting, mate. Plot and things and stuff and look. Max. It's great because they move like it's brilliant.
Oh yeah, that animation is good.
It was TC exposition.
80 years before the trial century.
What can you do? Exposition.
Abandoned the comfort of a familiar world in order to attempt life on EDN3.
EDN3. The new world progressed. Because it's like Eden.
To handle the growing population, and colonization appeared to be successful.
Oh, good. Sounds good. Glowing tanks are cool. Oh my god, the screen shake! Oh my god, it's an alien thingy! I think it's bulletproof, guys. Oh, you all got owned. Except that guy. He's gonna get eaten.
We've run into some trouble. This is bad.
Some trouble? Mate, your whole squad's been taken out.
With the expansion of the colony, humanity encountered a new alien life form. Known as the Acrid, they were
also known as aphids.
As a hostile presence.
Those little
the
things that live
no
under leaves,
with which to repel Acrid aggression,
but bigger and they'll
they
eat
were
you.
Forced to retreat from their new home.
What I liked about this game as well is it's all about the heat.
While fleeing from the enigmatic menace, the humans discovered the precious thermal energy lying within the very bodies of the Acrid. It was a powerful new energy source. Suddenly, humankind was determined to fight.
Charge! You want some of this?
Yay, a mecha with a giant chainsaw has arrived.
Capable of fighting back against the Acrid Scourge, the Vital Suit, or VS.
Of course.
Humanity has returned to EDN3, and the Great Colonization Experiment has resumed.
Sorry I was late.
Better late than never.
When do I get to play? And that guy that's driving isn't the guy that was. Oh, there's another one.
Platoon A has encountered hostiles. Platoon B, what's your situation?
Nothing here yet. Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Understood.
I never noticed that. You can see them inside, but in those shots it looks enclosed. Oh, it's because he's in the white one. Right. It's like not crappy like the other ones. Oh, nice.
Dad.
It got owned, mate.
Ouch. I'll probably see it in a minute.
Mm-hmm. Look, oh, yeah, I'm the Japanese-looking one with the funny coat. The furry coat, you know?
22 years have passed since the second colonization.
I basically look like Kazuya from Tekken. Because it's a Capcom game.
Combat with the monstrosities, there is no method of harvesting the precious thermal energy.
C So, yeah, like I said, you gotta harness thermal energy or something. Oh no, have I got a boss fight already?
What is this, Kingdom Hearts? Wait. The first enemy you face is the boss? Great, thanks, game.
Here, look, I got a jumper, roper, roper, jumper. I gotta get it. Jumper, roper. Love jump rope games.
Oh my god, grapple hawks!
Yeah.
Grapple everything!
Look, he's like, stay here. And I'm like, ugh! What do you mean, just... Get your hands, he's got his hand in my armpit. This is really awkward.
Hold me, senpai.
Look at him. Notice me. Oh god! Okay. Oh god, aliens! Shoot it in the glowy bits! And get the heat! Oh, I remember this. Where'd they all go? Oh god! Oh god! Shoot the Volva! Wait, what? Seriously though. It reeks of Geiger. Great, the whole way through it, it's like, oh! Aliens are scary because they're like muscles and fish. Hit detection is pretty generous. What are they shooting at? They're shooting at something. But whatever it is, they can't kill it. I think there's something up on the roof.
T-ENG. And it's counting down from 740.
Yeah, I know, mate. I've got no power. I need to stand by this thing.
Oh, is that
ready?
Your...
I got a button bash.
The mission timer?
No, no. It's the amount of heat I've got. I'll get cold, mate, and die. See, I got more heat. Uh-oh. Oh my god!
You never mentioned that thing.
Oh god, they all got turned into ice.
It's all green eye.
Mate, this is like freaking Godzilla. That's right, I'm gonna fight with my pistol.
Hello, Goliath. My name is David. Nice to meet you.
Oh god, it's coming this way. Oh, shite, holy crap! Dude, it came through the building. Let's try that again. This way. No time to run or mess about. Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on, stay in. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Gonna do? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh god! Oh no! What the hell? Oh shit! Yeah! Holy ballsack! I'm running around the speed! Oh my god! Right. Alright, mate. Oh, Jesus.
I can't.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm not gonna look back this time. Where the hell did they go? He's like, over here. Yeah, over here. Where? Oh my god! Where did they come from? Oh, nice. Stairwell. Nice. They can't come through here, surely. Don't fall behind, indeed. Oh my god!
Come on, mate. They can't enter this very convenient hall.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It's gonna break this, isn't it? No! No, don't stop running! Jump! Holy shitballs! Ah! Oh my god, this isn't good! Surely, wasn't there like a roll button or something in this game? No time to roll. Mate, don't stand there, trust me. Oh my god. Get in the thing. Wait, what? No, attach it, get in the thing. He took the gun off of it. What a crazy... Did you see that?
It's a goner. Quick, Tom, get in the mech suit. The Mark 18s, they'll do something against it. Oh my god, that is a big gun.
Yeah, I know. I went up to get into it and he just... The guy's a... He's a boss. He just...
picked it up like it was nothing.
He's just like, what? Go up to mech. First thing I do is just take the gun off of it. Oh my god! Fire everything!
Wait. You're like, oh my god!
I got jump jets! Oh, shoot the green bits! Shoot the green bits! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I agree with.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I agree with the chat. Hashtag wreck.
Yeah. Oh my god! I think I managed to get to the cutscene, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Oh, nice. I'm going to get saved by the god character. Who's going to kill them in a way that can't be done. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, actually, he got owned.
What? That's new.
The intruders in the dome have encountered the Quinon. I see. They had the essence, but they're up against the Green Eye. Would you like us to investigate? Oh, well, it was the Green Eye, so, you know.
Yes, just in case. But take your time.
Understood.
You should have played alone. You had your chance. Now you will die like dogs.
Oh my god, it's just like that bit of Pacific Rim. Oh my god.
Pacific Rim?
Yeah, plot twist. Characters don't have god mode, yeah. Indeed.
Yeah, I know. We all wish that was true, right? Oh my god, wow, it is like that part of Pacific Rim.
Yes, or... I do. I do still play War Thunder on occasion. Oh, look, roll credits. So, yeah, thanks for watching. That's episode one, and see you in next. Welcome back. It's Lost Planet. Episode 2.
Wee-hoo. Episode 2.
Yup. What is going on? Ooh, funky. That's a big tube in my arm.
You're full of surprises.
That is a very large tube.
Absorbing the thermal energy for you in your body.
Turns out you're a robot. You've been a robot this entire time. Ding!
Yuri, can I come in now?
I know. What a hangover.
Thermal energy and your arm will be our little secret. It's complicated.
Gross.
Come in.
Welcome back.
Uh-oh.
Huh? Who are you?
Me? I'm Yuri. That's Luca and Rick. Do you remember your name?
Wayne.
Nope.
Excellent.
Damn.
You know, you were frozen inside your VS when we found you.
What?
Green Eye.
Green Eye?
The acrid that killed my father.
Do you remember anything else?
No. Nothing.
It might just be temporary amnesia.
Mm.
You should rest.
Two weeks later, we get to play the game. Damn it, more cutscenes!
My god!
It's alright, look, he's
nope.
Building himself a rocket.
Job's done.
Thanks.
I once watched a preview for this game
what going?
Where
well, you seem to be feeling a lot better,
it was like,
and it looks like
15 seconds of combat and then 2 minutes of like
cutscenes.
That's Metal Gear Solid, isn't it? The new ones. The Metal Gear Solid 5 or something. Was it Metal Gear Solid 4? Oh, I can't remember. It's a good game. Multiplayer was fun.
Isn't there some way around?
Yes, you press the escape key. Yay, mission one complete. What? Or mission one begin?
Wayne, you should be able to use that VS. At least it beats walking.
I might like walking.
Ready? Initializing.
Then you got one gun. Oh, you don't want to go that way. That looks like a cliff. Oh, hello. Acrid.
There should be a data post in the vicinity. If you find it, be sure to activate it. The data post holds small deposits of thermal energy, so you can refuel at active ones.
Stomp through. Pick up the energy. What's this? Oh, I gotta get out. Pick up. Nice ammos. Okay, move on. It's very snowy. Oh my god! Holy crap! Shoot him in the glowy bits! Quick! Shoot him in the glowy bits! Shoot him in the glowy bits! Uh oh. Shoot him in the glowy bits! Glowy bits. Glowy bits in the arms. Glowy bits under his balls. Come on. Yes! Owned. Right. No more springing up out the floor, you lot. That was weird. Oh, someone died. And he left me a shotgun.
Ready. Oh, well, that's okay.
Yeah, right. Yeah, he left me a shotgun. It was useful. Oh, I can't go in there. I'm gonna get out. Use my light. Okay. Wait, what? Can change weapon?
Can have really shotgun? If I could...
I've got a shotgun, but I'm trying to change weapons.
Sorry, that's gonna be implemented in the next build.
Yeah. I see that. Well, all I see is a whole lot of enemies. I suppose let's get in there. Excuse me. Oh God. God. Why isn't it changing weapon? Damn it. Tab, no. Control, shift, no. It's not any of the number keys. Oh, that's a grenade. Nice waste of grenade. Weapon. Check fire weapon.
Damn it, man, I said rifle, weapon. Not rocket launcher.
There we go. Commence the cake. Get all the heat. Full ammo. Another shotgun. I wish this guy could run a bit faster though. That's my only complaint. He's a bit slow. See if I can take the mech round the corner now. Looting complete.
Ready. Initializing.
Oh no, it looks like I have to leave it here then. Oh, that's a shame. Button bash to get this thing to open.
Boom! Now that it's online, you can check the map with your PDA.
Okay, watch out for surprises. Because they love it in this game. Aliens? Where are you, aliens? Ah, stuff might be in the... Oh, rocket launcher. Yay. Oh, wait, what? No. Well, actually, yeah, that's a good trade. I'll keep the machine gun. Oh. Oh, look. Let's try it out. Nice. Oh, whoops. No! Where was I?
Trying out weapons? Killing aliens.
Hear them everywhere.
Pass?
Why can I hear something massive? Rocket launcher time. Oh my god, it's right below me. Holy balls. Ah! Oh my god, it's directly below me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Hide! Hide!
Oh my god.
Be quiet! Just be still! Be still! Be still!
Sorry.
Just...
You don't move!
Go away!
It won't see you!
Maybe it won't see me.
Tom, you know that theory's been detested, right?
Okay, let's buy a grenade. No? No grenades? Well, grenade there. Ah. Well, what about a rockish? Do you like that? What about another one? Oh wait, I think I should probably try and aim for the weak point. Oh god, I'm reloading.
It's
boom! Right in the kisser. Oh god! It noticed me. Yes. I bested him. And I got a shotgun again. Right. All looking good so far. Oh, another rocket launcher. Okay. Don't tell me I have to blow the door up. Yep, I have to blow the door up. Cool though, right? And they become non-physical and disappear. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Ah, nets! Rocket launcher! That was a bit crap, wasn't it? Oh no, reloading! Now I'm embarrassed. Oh boy. Whoa, it's going right for me. It's coming right for me, bro.
Run!
Hello. Grenades. Do you like grenades? Come get them. Oh, another one. Oh God. I win.
Mission success. Okay.
Okay, so far so good. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh, yeah. Oh, balls. Hunting aliens out in space. Oh, wait a minute. Rocket, shotgun. There's ammo everywhere. I should have put it on hard mode. Uh-oh. No. Oh, God! Nail him.
No. We did it. I mean, you did it.
Yeah. Oh wow, it was still physical until I shot it again. I think I'm nearly at the cave. Yes! Look at the snow on the character model, man. Effort. 7 years ago. And people wonder why I expect so much. Oh my God! Whoa. I think I got them all. Oh God, there's more of them. No, I've got a rocket launcher, damn it. I need a shotgun. Let me get that heat quick before it all dissipates. I need that heat. It's cold, man. It's cold. Oh, more rocket launcher ammo. Probably gonna need it then. Oh God! Right, we're going in. You ain't coming back inside. Oh no. Cave of instanced fortitude. Oh my God. It's a chain gun.
Indicating a very large heat signature up ahead.
Okay, do you know what we're going to do? We're going to do something really silly. I'm just going to use my rocket launcher up. Oh God! That's one. Reloading. Gosh. Aye. Aye. Oh god! Right, do you know what, you lot?
You know what? I don't need to take your bollocks. People have said I do a good Cockney accent. I say people are wrong.
Boom! Goes the dynamite. Boom goes the dynamite. Just beat one of them down. Yeah, that's right. I got a big ass chain gun.
Pick up the weapon, Tom. Pick up the weapon.
I've got it, mate. I've got it. I am now a badass with a minigun. And these noobs don't know what hit scan means. Hit scan, hit scan.
Yeah, hit scan. Hit scan is best friend.
What's this? You thought you could sneak up on me, did ya? Thing is, there's spawners everywhere. I'm gonna have to come back for that. That looks like fun. What is that? An energy gun. Damn, if I wasn't having so much fun with this. Clear them out, boys. Ah, mushrooms confirmed. There's one. They've got energy in. Oh, really? Oh wow, one of them got me when I was reloading.
Let's see. That body size with arm proportion times the fact that this isn't Earth equals... Yeah, he still shouldn't be holding that gun.
It's because of the juice. Yeah.
You know what I think it is? Aliens.
Yep. I'm gonna swap out my, gun for the energy gun. Nice. Let's go. Oh, that looks like fun. It's got infinite ammo as well. Yes! I bet it uses my heat. There's always a trade-off in this game. I guess they're not really mushrooms, are they, actually, on second look? Yeah, you might want to just, like, reel yourself down there, bud. Get all the heat. Machine gun. Ammo. Energy gun. Super effective.
Hey,
Oh my god, they track.
Look, Tom, heat now, generator.
I got it, but now what? Oh god, I gotta walk across this stuff. I'm walking on nothing. This is definitely a boss arena. Like, without a doubt. Oh god! Quick! Oh shit! Yeah. Shoot the turtle, I get it. I've got no guns.
Get in the bandit
back, Tom. It's your only way out. Oh, man.
That's creepy. Come on. Oh, my God. It went up the ceiling. What is it with, like, hugs and climbing up the wall? Like, they just can't get enough of the stuff. Like,
oh, shit.
Stuck to one.
Whoa, it's going up the ceiling. It's coming all the way around. Whoa.
You're stuck on this plane of gravity.
Whoa, it's trying to hit me, bro. Whoa! Where the crap did it go? Oh, damn it. Whoa. Where'd it go? Shit. Jeez, it's got rocket fists now. What do you get out for? Oh, that's all right. I'm non-physical. Ha ha.
What?
Oh no, maybe not. Why holes? What's it doing? It's got its tail in the freaking wall. Going around. Oh boy. Shoot the tail. Oh boy, it's gonna try and slap me. Whoa! Shoot the glowy bits! Off it goes again. Oh! Yes! Get wrecked! Wait, wait, what? It's dead! What's it doing? No hacks! No hacks!
It's gonna explode in 30 seconds!
Boom! It just exploded. Wow. Well, there you go, guys. Lost Planet, 7 years old and still alive and kicking. Get your deal on Steam. And I'll play you on multiplayer. Yeah! It's cheap as well. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. That's episode 2. Follow it up if people like it in the comments. So yeah, let us know. See you next time.